Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Paramount Plus Error Code 124. So first of all, check your internet connection. As Paramount Plus is a streaming platform, you are required to have at least 4 Mbps network speed connection for streaming to properly work. To check your connection speed, simply search for speed test in your web browser, and then click on Run Speed Test. And make sure you've at least 4 Mbps network connection speed. Next, clear your browser cache. If you're a Chrome user, simply hold down Ctrl, Shift, and Delete key on your keyboard. A pop-up window will open up. Simply select All Time in the box next to Time Range. Then checkmark all the boxes and tap on Clear Data. Once you're done with it, check if the issue is resolved. But if you still encounter the issue, then you need to perform a cold restart of your system and your networking equipment, like router, extenders, etc. Now, unplug all these devices from their respective power sources and wait for 5 minutes. Then plug back the power cables and turn on your system, as well as your networking equipment. Hopefully, this will fix the issue. And if you have any question regarding this video, let me know in the comment section below. Also, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.